tried your way. It didn't work, no. You put him second. And put you first.
Oh, yeah.
You trusted friends. Thought they had your back.
Oh, oh.
And every time you turn around, it seems you're under attack. Yeah, yeah, yeah. But turn to your neighbor and say,
well, greetings, family. This is Pastor Ren with your Kingdom Nugget. Thank you for tuning in. On this morning, make sure you text somebody, tag them and tell them to tune in right now. Come on, I give you a second. I need them to get this word in their spirit. Come on, go ahead. Text them, tag them, share it on your page right now. It's only a 2-minute nugget, but I need them to get this because I believe this nugget is going to be the one that's going to transform their life and their thinking. Come on, text them now. I want to talk for a few moments about two words, capacity killers. Capacity killers. What are you saying, Pastor? We talked about Jabez earlier. And what I want to suggest to us, even on today, this morning, what do you want to say, Pastor Ben? Jabez's name meant pain. His name meant pain, but he didn't allow his name, pain, to stop him from praying. Because what happens is Jabez says, God, I've looked around. I know my brothers are no good. I know my mom calls me pain. I know my brothers were thugs. I'm still praying to you that you would do something for me that you haven't done for anybody else. And that is enlarge my territory. In other words, Jabez says, God, I need you to bless me big time. But what happens is if I'm surrounded by capacity killers, I won't think on a different level. I'll accept the hand that life has dealt me. Sometimes people want to keep me in small spaces. People try to kill my dream. They want to kill your vision, your ambitions. They want you to stay in a cubicle. They don't want you to think outside on a larger scale. But might I suggest to us, if your God owns the cattle on 1,000 hills, why should I pray for a toothpick when I can pray for the lumberyard? In other words, I'm telling you, I'm challenging you, I'm double dog daring you to tell your God to expand my thinking. And as he expands my thinking and my vision and my dreams, I'm going to get rid of capacity killers that want to keep me small when I serve a big God. I love you and I'm praying for you. Elevate your mind, think outside of the box, and get rid of capacity killers because you serve a big God. He wants to do big things in your life. Tune in today for Midday Motivation at 12 noon. I love you and we're praying for you. And until next time, let's keep building the kingdom, one person at a time. Let's build.
God's trying to tell you something.